This is the villa. Villa 1.
So this is composed of 3 bedrooms. Tapos nasa yung kitchen, yung makinip, and this living room. Pwede mo mag-CR ha? Gusto niyo mag-CR yun. Pwede mo magawas na rin mo.
Pwede niyo mag-swimming.
Nice place.
Pwede, tawin lang yung mata.
This is the villa 1.
Katong ganyan ni Rodel, nasa mga 150 to the secret lang na lang.
Wow!
Nice!
Yeah, we're looking siya sa Davao. This is the villa 1.
So meaning kalinga pool is exclusive for the villa slot. So makita ko din yung hotel.
Meron siyang sariling pool. Ito sa villa 1. Yun sa baba, yan yung beach kanina na pinakita namin.
Sige, take your pictures na lang kasi ito sa pictures.
Ayun yung malaking swimming pool nila. That is intended for the villas only. Those were the other villas available. There's only one village, villa 1. This is the villa 1, and then the other are surrounded sa ano, sa pool. Yeah, the other villas. Ito yung ano nila, sala.
Ah, kung ano siya, ano, tawag ano eh. Kanang, isla ba?
Yan.
Wala siya mo,
fish
cake. Ay, sorry, sorry. Binang ko ng tao. Sorry. Ito ang ano nila. Ang boardroom. The pathway. And the rooms. Close. They have 3 bedrooms. 1, 2, and the other one, yung nasa kabila. Yun yung parang pinakamalaki nilang room. Yan ang parang kitchen, dining room. They also have a mini swimming pool here sa master bedroom, outside the master bedroom. And in front of it, yan yung ano, yung malaking swimming pool na intended for villas only. The client. They can use that swimming pool. But this one is the exclusive swimming pool for the Villa One. And this is the other room, the master bedroom. Sa kabila po nito is another villa na naman. The Villa 2.
Yes. So, ano yung isa ka bedroom, no?
This is their bedroom, the master bedroom.
Ang master side, dito sa pika. Other room is one of the three bedrooms.
Ah, one of the other three bedrooms. They have a big, ano, TV screen. Yeah. Bathroom, washroom, shower room, and the bathroom. Nice place. Sa lugar na ito na kung mapapasyalan ninyo magbakasyon kayo dito for sure worth it ang magiging ano bakasyon ninyo sa ganda ng lugar.
Mapupunay lang ito kung pwede yung sawa
ganit tapos paggabi ito di makita ang view.
Paglabas mo ng room, you can see the entire city of Davao.
Yeah. Check out today. Ay, kasino din eh. Wala. Medyo kasino
nice ang construction. Magandang pagkakagawa ng mga engineer saka architect. And this is the dining room. The round table. And this is the patio. Nice place for family vacation. Okay, guys.